Stalled again 27 days after the state was supposed to have a budget in place. Negotiations apparently have broken down once more. Democrats and Republicans remain divided over how much the state should spend and whether to raise taxes. 8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger is following it all for us, and he joins us live with the latest. Good evening, Matt.
Well, Ron, good evening to you. Private meetings with top Democrats, Republicans, and the governor failed to result in any kind of a compromise. There was hope if an agreement was reached in the past few days, a state budget could have been put in place sometime this week, but it appears it's going to take longer. In fact, it looks so unlikely a plan will be settled soon. Governor Ed Rendell has reversed his position on passing something known as a stopgap budget. He's now showing support for a temporary spending plan that will allow basic government to operate and state employees to be paid even as negotiations continue.
By the middle of the week, I'm going to consider those options and I will probably take action.
A clear negative is it postpones the inevitable and necessary conclusion to the process, and it allows people to take their focus off the task for a while.
Obviously, critics say passing a stopgap budget opens the door for budget negotiations to continue for weeks or even months because it really does remove a lot of the pressure on lawmakers to act quickly. To date, some nearly 80,000 state employees have collected only partial paychecks, and this Friday, 33,000 state workers could see a payless payday unless something changes. That's our update at the state capitol. Ron, we'll send it back to you.
When will it end? All right. Thank you, Matt.